The Milton real estate market has shifted, and this is what you need to know. March 2022 gave us a sharp increase of inventory, which is actually right on track with spring trends. So that leaves many with the question, are we experiencing a normal spring market? In some respects, we are right on track with the inventory surge of the spring market. Many don't realize, but the spring market has been in full swing for over a month now. This spring, we've seen an exceptionally sharp increase of nearly double the amount of inventory than the previous months. This has given buyers much more selection in Milton. An increase in inventory is typical for the spring market, but that's been jolting given the last 10 months of lower inventory levels.
This shift of inventory, combined with rising interest rates, global unrest, and political chatter, has lowered the average sale price across Milton to 1.308, which is down 3.3% over last month. But perspective here is important, as we are still up 4% from January and up 23% over last March.
We are seeing a shift in buyer behaviors, where buyers have the ability to be more selective, more patient, and have time to view and compare properties. We are seeing properties that stand out still doing exceptionally well. Some buyers are enjoying the ability to have conditions again in their offers and not have to compete with multiple other buyers.
We are, however, seeing an unequal distribution of the balancing, and we are seeing properties that fall into the saturated segment of the market that are feeling the shift more than others. Or as always, those that aren't taking the time to prepare for the market could be feeling that pinch even more. Not that we ever think there's a time to cut corners, but now is absolutely not the time to just throw up your house and cross your fingers.
We are seeing pricing and pricing strategies all over the map as well. You'll notice more and more properties that are accepting offers anytime. If you were using online value calculators to help with your offer strategy, it's never been a good idea, but especially isn't now.
Every spring we see more inventory coming to the market, and every spring we see some sellers list their property to test to see what they could get. You will notice that some properties do list and then ultimately choose not to sell.
We really can't speak to the March numbers without speaking about interest rates. We've seen interest rate increases in the variable rate once this year, and the next rate announcement is scheduled for April 13th, where many are signaling that we will see a 50 basis point increase in the overnight lending rate. We've also seen that most banks have also reduced the discounts offered on variable rate mortgages. To note, variable rate mortgages are pegged to the central bank rate. If you were looking at a fixed rate mortgage, they are based on what's happening in the bond market. And the Bank of Canada 5-year bond yield spiked in March, which in turn impacted the 5-year fixed rate, which also rose. If you were to walk in for a pre-approval on a 5-year fixed rate mortgage right now, you'd be looking at a high 3% to over 4% with some banks on a 5-year fixed. We are happy to connect you with one of our trusted mortgage professionals to assess your own financial goals.
If you have questions about the market and how it'll affect you, book a consultation with us below using the Calendly link, whether buying, selling, or just a discussion about real estate in Halton.